Right now it should be a new account asking you to get started. Logging me in now. Let me go start up CSGO. Didn't ask for anything on the load up screen. I read that it said it could be in the background. Don't see it there either. Even if I switch through, it's still not there.